using orange peel. We are about to use our orange peel to get activated carbon. We have sun-dried our orange peel. You can see this one is not well dried, but this one is dried. We have dried it for about 10 days. Then it's broken. We are about to use our conch H2SO4 for proper dehydration. 100 ml of the orange peel, and this is 100 ml of the 1:10. We're going to mix them. As you can see, flames are beginning to come out. The components of the orange peel, which are not made up of carbon, are escaping the atmosphere. But we're improvising using our dehydrated carbon here for about 1 hour or 30 minutes. It's about 1 hour 30 minutes now. Now we're about to remove our activated carbon. Now it's well activated, but we have to wash with distilled water to remove all constraints of acid from it. Take carbon. We are filtering it to remove all the constraints of acid from it. Thank you.